Just imagine, if you were standing right here over 60 years ago, you'd be standing in the middle of an orange grove. One visionary man stood right where you are now, but instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
It has been said that as long as there is imagination left in the world, Disneyland will never be complete.
Imagination? We got a lot of that around here. Right, Annabelle? Oh, atta girl, Tink. Sprinkle your pixie dust. Let's show them just how magical this place can be. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Where you can dream aloud, your heart will follow.
Give and sing along. The moment's here and now.
Inside we all know.
Is very unusual. The head of one or to the summit of Mount Wanahakalugi to join with us